What are you doing?
Don't film yet. I'm not ready yet.
What are you?
Joey! Film me.
April. April.
You joking.
What are you doing?
I'm eating.
Come in here where we can see you.
Don't prop that up on your baby.
You got you pregnant.
April.
Who got you pregnant?
April.
Give this to Joey.
April, come over here in the kitchen area where I can see you.
Who got you pregnant, April?
Wait for my wife.
Who got you pregnant?
Who got me pregnant? I don't remember.
Why did you give him those to me, Michael?
Who was it? Was it the Matthew Heisman come back over?
Mom, ground name.
Say hi.
Come on now, April, you're pregnant.
These are brownies, sir! Look, they all look alike!
No, oh. They don't.
Get your hands off of them, they're not yours.
Not one of them, anyways, they're brownies, sir.
Look at me. I'm going to hose down and I get a close-up of that beautiful face. So this is what you're going to look like when you're pregnant.
Chop, I hope you have an abortion.
That's cruel.
Don't
worry. Quit it, I'll put this baby at you.
How come you didn't do like Dad said and had a baby hanging between your legs out of the thing?
I'm walking down the road like this. Neighbors are looking out their windows calling 911. Or, you know, the police, you know. I don't think a baby hanging out to my legs would be too much trouble.
Oh, he's coming.
You look good, April. You look like you are.
I'm gonna go. I did this and I'm gonna win this contest.
Let me show everybody why we can't go to the Halloween party.
It's not fair.
What happened.
Doesn't matter.
Yesterday it was nice outside and today it looks like this.
You wanna go?
I wanna go too. Wanna go?
You could win, April.
I could win, and I'll win.
I could win too.
Please,
since you ain't giving me a chance to win, will you buy me a prize?
Excuse
me. This sucks. It.
No, he gave it to me.
It sucks. It
hold on, Charles.
All right, April. What are you gonna What are you gonna eat when you're pregnant?
That's the baby's father.
Duh. Gonna be pickles, peanut butter, and 5 million cases of crackers. I had a whole box of these the other day.
Your stomach's getting messed up.
I'm taking them.
What are you with that for?
It's affecting my kid.
Why? I suppose.
This kid had problems.
Is it her child?
Oh.
Yes, me and April are going. We've been married.
Yeah,
we've been married.
We've been married.
Did you guys get artificially inseminated from like a burn bank?
I guess that'd be the only way it could happen. Because Tyler didn't do it.
We're going to pluck this cat. She pulled hair out of my face.
More body parts than you needed.
Mom, she pulled hair out of my face.
Maybe you were born with more body parts than you needed.
What'd she do to your face, hon?
She pulled hair out of it.
I plucked her eyebrows.
I bet that felt good.
It didn't hurt. Well, once when she grabbed the skin, it went...
Didn't mean to.
She didn't mean to.
No, thank you.
For a minute.
No.
Are you done filming? No, quit filming for a minute.
All right, it's off.
Nuh-uh. Is it really?
Yeah, it's off.
God.
It's off.
Okay. Wasn't doing that on videotape.
Are we hungry? Is the baby hungry?
No. Ask it.
How you gonna get all those curlers out of your hair?
Yeah, that's my pillow.
Whose pillow is that?
Mine.
Miss Joey's.
That's ugly.
I'm cute. It looks like its father. Danny, you know him.
Miller?
I'm going to tell that Marilyn.
Hey, what you got on your shirt?
Mom, it's my shirt.
Where?
On the right hand side.
Right hand.
On the shirt itself.
Where? Yeah.
What is that?
This is the left.
I thought it was a right.
Her right, your left.
Now you do I keep my left.
Okay. Joey, I owe you.
Very nice.
Mom. You owe me what?
I owe you what?
I owe you.
I owe you something.
I think you done gave it in there.
You want it, Brian?
No, thank you.
I'll give it to you.
Michael, I didn't check your time.
You see what's right here? You did it.
you saw it. It's on camera.
That's right, I'll turn
it in. Oh, please, Mom. Call 911.
Please, Mom.
Call the police. Call 911. We finally got the 911 system in our county.
You're requiring that your mother beat you.
nobody beats me.
On a regular basis, yeah.
I know he beats Brian himself.
Lynn's checking the food.
Mom, April said I beat myself, and I think that's a
little vulgar. Nothing's done. It's not going to cook anymore.
You're sure about that?
Yes. I should have just talked by.
Leave mine in there.
Have another one, Mom?
You're not going to cook them all.
Make sure Lynn checks my food. You want plus start on mine, please?
Oh.
Have another one.
That's where I kept the camera.
Have another one.
Well, I'm Lynn. Make sure my food gets cooked.
Have another one.
Bye. Joe did the makeup and the everything on April, and now April's going to undo what Joe did.
Ew.
Like spot April. 4 hours on that.
Yeah, what? 30 seconds?
I don't know. It was about an hour, hour and a half.
Didn't take.
Yes, it did. Have fun.
These don't come out, do they? This is a practical joke.
You got, if you twist them the right way, they're not going to come out.
Twist them? What are you guys talking about?
The baby.
Yeah, twist the baby. Twist that baby.
There's curling already.
Would you let me get them for you?
Yeah.
You mean it actually
curled? I'll tie my hair in knots.
It curled her hair?
Yeah.
Cool.
Shut up, Brian.
Shut your face, Brian.
Shut your face.
You better put your face.
Is that your nose?
You both look like you've been.
That nose?
Is that your nose?
Are those chicken patties right here?
Yeah, Dad.
I'm
sure
yeah.
Or I will.
Okay.
Cry joy.
What's our brain got today? See if I can get it all in. We put it in the corner.
Let me start it up.
No. Tell us what it is, Brian.
It's a Honda Elite 250.
250. He wouldn't let me put it outside. So it's in our front room.
I'm not asleep on this.
And that's where it'll probably stay. Show them how the turn signals and stuff work, since you want to play with it.
Where are the keys? Where's the key at?
Good question. The key's in the kitchen on the, where the cups are sitting. They're hanging on a thing. Let's do a little bit of this thing. Since Terry showed us her car. I'll show you her. This is dashboard.
I'll keep the key.
Everything's digital.
Yeah, look at this. This is where the mouse powers are. It's huge, huge little digits. Cool. Huge digits. Can I get on it? Are you going to swim it?
Well, go ahead and show her. Turn on so you can show her the big digital display. Honey, you're in the glove compartment.
Oh, wrong one. You tell me. Okay. See? Yeah. See how it lights up, Mom?
Yeah.
That's for night. Show her the, go to the front and show her the lights and stuff.
Okay.
There's our digital display.
It's got really big letters, too.
Look at the light on that. God, I love this. Excuse me?
Well, this baby will knock you for a loop, so bright.
Okay, take a look. Tell me if this makes a difference. Tell me if this makes a difference.
That's Bryce.
I know. That's my high beams.
Okay, hang on, Bryce. High beams.
Hey, bud.
Yeah.
Okay. I love your headlights.
Now look, here's my turn signal.
Let's see your turn signals, bud. Oh. Now show me the other one. Oh, I'm so excited. Show me your headlights now.
Want to see my horn?
Your horn? Oh, dude. Oh, God. This is an X-rated film.
There's my horn. Can I start her up?
Go ahead.
No.
No, Dustin, no.
We'll asphyxiate us all.
I was gonna let him.
I like turn signals. House.
Well, go ahead and turn your toy off.
Yeah. Let's show them the different contraptions on it.
By the camera.
A beat up Chevy. We'll get the key, Mom. Please.
Well, don't you remember what you did with it?
Yeah, I gave it back to you. You put it underneath there.
Oh, damn it.
Sit on it,
Roxy. Mom, can I sit on it?
Huh?
Mom, can I sit on it?
You're not allowed, honey.
Can I sit on it?
Because of the rules.
Can I, Mom?
I wish you could, though.
Mom, can I sit on it?
Roxy, I think you could handle this like
yeah,
a dream.
I can handle it.
It's like a bicycle.
Bad. Can I sit on it?
No, right now, Brian's showing it. Hang on.
Because you just put your feet right here. You don't want to
pedal. See, Brian won't even be allowed to ride you guys, and I think that's so unfair, but...
Watch. That's your that's your miles per hour right there. No. That's your fuel and that's your engine heat. So that's your hard cold.
I already knew that.
There's a
thing.
You push
turn
it
signals.
When you're done. High beam, low beam. Look, this is low beam, that's high beam on my lights. This is my horn. And to start her up, you push this on run. Push
start it.
Down on this, and push
it
on the button.
Push it on the button.
Can I?
Yeah, go ahead. Real, but you remember it. Brian, stop. What are you doing wrong?
It's on and on. I think it's because it's in the morning.
I don't think so, Brian. Brian.
What?
Are you leaving it in for 2 seconds?
No.
Try again then.
1, 2.
Almost. Just leave alone. We'll do it when we go outside.
Yeah,
if
Brian,
we go out today.
Try to destroy it.
Yeah.
I love this.
I could ride this if I'm allowed.
Look at this, Roxy. You're not done. Get back here.
That's a club apartment, is it?
Okay.
No, I'm not done yet. Move, Dean.
Other rooms better today.
Show you something else.
Take a look.
I can't see any horizon.
They look sick. Their whole ground is covered with snow.
There's a toolbox.
Did you have makeup?
There's my tools.
No, Roxy. My face normally looks this way.
Roxy,
why?
There's my gas tank. There's my tools. I mean, there's my tools. There's my spark plug. This thing locks right here.
I know Roxy could handle it.
Look, well, I got fat lip. I don't even know how I got it.
Poor baby.
Let me see.
Maybe because Michelle Schuler is chewing on your lip too hard.
Brian, I should hit you. You're disgusting.
It's true.
Did you finish your apple?
Yeah.
Job that he loves.
Yeah. Mom, can I go outside? Can I go outside, Mom?
He locked Brian in a room, so he had to do Brian's job.
Can I go outside? How's that offending Brian, locking him in a room?
You don't lock people in rooms. If I lock you in a room, would you be offended?
No.
Would you be scared?
No.
What if there's no light switch except on the outside of the wall? There's no light switch inside that room.
So, go to bed.
Well, you're just a brave person.
Can I have some more of my candy?
No, Michael, you may not.
Jay has some of her candy. Nuh-uh, show her my candy.
Okay, April.
Oh, no, that's...
18, 20.
There's dishwasher back there. Jade had to do her dishes yesterday.
Oh, I thought you were... I was going to say, when did you talk to Miss Montgomery?
April, stand up so we can see what you look like in a dress. Back up towards Michelle. Back up. Almost back up. Keep going. You know what, April? Them slippers really make the outfit. You look very nice.
I'm hungry.
I know you've been feeding your face ever since you got up.
Look at our candy bar display.
What candy bar display? Oh, you've got a candy bar display?
Yeah, you are.
That's my candy.
Yeah.
Show my favorite candy bar.
How about these? How about
these? Hey, for D. Is that the way a lady sits?
Eat it out of.
Not the way this lady sits. That's what Miss Montgomery said, too. That's the way you sit in a dress. I said, all right. And she is a lady supposed to sit like this. And I said, I ain't no lady. Anyway,
how about raisins? Do raisins count?
I was sitting on the floor last night.
Like in a bar form.
It's in a bar form?
Mommy, there's a movie you're going to love. It's called Thunderheart, and it's about an Indian singer, you know? Yeah. You'd love it. They were in the last
one. Yeah, honey.
So it can be free, that thing that we get free takes with for Halloween. Can I get Jurassic Park?
Yes, you may.
Yes.
That sounds like a good movie, too.
I want to see it bad. Mickey's already seen it. It makes me jealous.
Really? Okay. Does she like it real well?
I'll see if I can raise the
about. For your candy. Yeah, but I don't know if Jurassic Park is a kiddie video too.
I'll put up my candy bars.
Hey, I think she'd like it.
Yeah, I don't think it's allowed to be written with that coupon because that coupon says for kitty. It's a kiddie video back in the kids section.
Give me a break.
Yeah, Jurassic Park is for kids, April.
That only says that the,
Mom, Jurassic Park's a horror movie, and if you don't believe me, Ness Montgomery, they went and stayed at the theater. It scared Joe worse than Friday the 13th scared Joe.
You're right, Mom.
It's a horror movie.
Oh. It won't scare me.
Dad?
It's a horror movie.
Dad?
Yeah.
That's true?
Yeah.
It won't scare me, Mom.
Movie.
Honey,
Mom,
listen to me carefully. April, be quiet. I thought the movie was a movie about the prehistoric days, and it was a cartoon base.
Yeah. It is. It is, Mom.
Where is he?
He's in the boys' bedroom.
What are you doing? Where is he?
In the closet. Over on the other side.
Dad, where are you at?
They really don't want to heel tape.
There he is!
Chill, don't do that.
He's in there. Oh, Michael, you can hurt him.
Come out, Dad.
Oh, did it get you? Watch it, he's dangerous.
Get out of there.
Bailey, please go back to your room.
Mom, Daddy's sleeping in it.
Okay, then stand outside your door.
I have proof that he's in there. He's trying to pull me in there.
Well, you wanted to see a horror movie. You can create one.
No.
Yes, I got sleeping here.
So?
Okay, we'll leave.
No way.
That can mean any way. You're in there somewhere.
You're so
I can't see. All I see is your hand. Okay.
Dress amazes
me. Let me see.
Mom, she's got a big bahooty.
Mom, look at that.
Four. I was over at Joe's.
Five. Ooh,
what are we making, April?
Hamburger stuff. It's frozen, too.
Mom.
What?
Look there.
18.
Jane and Brian are
22.
Lining up their little candy bars.
Candy bars.
Oh, hey, Mrs. Peanut Butter Cup ain't a candy bar.
Yes, it is.
No, it isn't.
I counted.
She counted raisins.
Brian,
candy
there's somebody
bar
at that door.
No, I don't think so.
Gosh, I believed it. I believed it.
I did too.
I wanted milk donuts.
If you promise not to ride, if Mom lets me ride that thing in there, and you don't ride it for the rest of the day, if she lets me ride it, then I'll give you one.
No.
Mommy, is Macy allowed riding that with
no
us? No. Am I allowed riding Macy on it?
No.
Why?
Because you're not a licensed driver. You let your driver's
oh,
license.
Oh, when I get my license, can I do it? Can I let Macy ride it?
Too close to your face.
When I get my license, can I let
ride something? Yeah, you can ride it there. It's something I have to discuss with Dad and think about.
Mom, could she ride me on it?
Yeah, you're mine.
April, you better watch your boo-boos.
Mom, do you want a Milky
Way? You're mine, and you're probably going to have cavities.
Mom, do you want a Milky Way?
I have cavities.
I will.
You want a Milky Way?
I don't have cavities. I'm lucky.
You should have seen what I ate last night.
I don't have cavities. I don't get cavities.
I don't know what I ate.
Just cavities don't come near me because I beat them up.
Sounds good to me.